Hey, has she been out yet?
No, not yet.
Can you cover for me? I really need a coke and a piss.
Get me one.
Where's what's her face?
James just gone to the loo.
The boardroom needs setting up for a meeting this afternoon.
Of course, no problem.
Victoria?
Yes.
Could I have a word, please?
Sure.
Will you have a look at the Asian strategy?
I would. Good morning, Hugh Morris, Asset Management.
Sorry, I thought the meeting was... I'll just put these here.
Calm down.
Can I get you anything?
Emmy, is it?
Effie.
I'm fine, thanks.
Touching him where exactly?
Arstic. Come on, I need specifics.
Ew.
So do you think he only goes for senior analysts or the slamming boobs count?
Shut up.
Oh, looks like Dominic's just picked up an extra sandwich as he was just passing. Again.
Picked up another sandwich, just in case.
But you're just passing, right?
Thanks, John.
So you got any, you know, plans after work?
I'm just gonna go home and do some work there.
Right, yeah, of course. Anything I can help with?
That's really sweet. I'm fine.
Well, I'm around, yeah. Just in case you fancy a quick one. Quick ones. Once around the finance world. A la Dominic.
Thank you, Dom.
Oh my God, he is so tragic.
You look like a horse when you laugh down your nose like that.
This is really shitty, but I really need the monthly report documented by tonight. Any chance you could just knock it out now?
Sure. I'll just email it.
Well, we'll be at the drinks thing, so maybe you can just pop it down. It's okay. Fine.
Thank you so much. Perfect.
Did you want to come in for a drink?
No, I'm fine.
See you tomorrow.
Thank you. On the Jews.
Seem to be doing alright without me.
We started too. I am gone, mate. I'm fucking gone.
Congratulations.
Alright.
How's work? Fine. Pop's tits expensive, so you came back here. Save enough money to pay the rent? Potentially.
Sit down, have a beer.
Want one?
Wait.
Look,
have this.
No, you got any food?
Yes.
Plenty. What are your fancies?
What, steak? Where the fuck did that come
asleep.
Ugh, fine. Fuck you then.
She's gonna dump me.
No, she's not.
New York's full of hot dykes.
Emily doesn't like hot dykes. She likes useless stoners like you.
Yeah. She loves me.
Weirdly, yes.
I'm gonna go see her. I need some fanny time soon or I'm gonna burst into flames.
Romantic. You might need to get a job first.
I think I'm gonna be a stand-up comedian.
Brilliant. Go to sleep now.
Thank you.
again, Jane.
Jane, the idea is that you're conscious enough to answer the phone, remember?
Sorry, I haven't had a...
Associates meeting in 5. You ready?
Victoria.
I've been looking through the monthly reports and the one from last night.
Why?
I just have, but look, there's been a mistake. The monthly figures in the emerging sectors haven't been updated. See there? Couldn't some of the investors think we're trying to hide something?
I'm sure it's fine.
But thank you, you know, for trying. Mark?
Yo. Voice. Upstairs are, hang on a second, find. Yeah, Appendix 16, as you can see, the growth is negative, which we like, and we're in a position to short it, so, yeah, it's good.
Mark, what the fuck is up with you?
John McAndrew came in from Miami last night.
He's such a dick.
Well, I ended up out with him and stayed out with him and,
Save it for your wife. Come on, what have you got?
Yeah, basically we should do it.
Great. Any problems in legal?
No problem, we're compliant.
Great. I think that's it. Thanks, Mark. That was shit.
Yeah, but accurate.
Congratulations, have a cookie. Okay, that's everything. Let's keep the energy up, guys. End of quarter is fast approaching.
Sorry, Jake, just one thing.
What is it?
There's been a fuck-up with emerging market numbers.
How do you mean?
They haven't been updated. They don't reflect the returns at all.
Has this gone out yet?
No.
Fine. Mark, send that back upstairs, find the fucking author of it and fire them. Then you get it amended. We're not running a pissing Ponzi here.
Yep, got it.
Good.
What would I do without him? Well done.
Can we have coffees in Jake's office, please? A decaf for me.
I want coffee.
Who does?
I know, but, you said you were around. I need a drink. Right now.
Right. Well, yeah, of course. But hedge funders are not allowed in here.
She works in a hedge fund.
Bloody fuck, Dom. She's looking.
She's not looking. She's not looking, are you?
Listen, do you want to go for a drink or not? I need your help.
You didn't see her? All right, Kevin?
I clearly saw her.
And I saw what you did on The Sims last week. With the thing. Yeah. Keep your mouth shut. Let's go. Where are we going?
Dominic.
Dominic? Dominic?
Who the fuck are you, Dominic?
I'm a research strategist.
Well, fuck me. What is that?
I research stuff. Strategically.
I thought you said they were all dicks.
No, I work in a completely different building, so...
You all right?
Yeah. Just a, hysterical dyke, apparently.
Is that a thing?
I'm a hormone hypochondriac, doctor said.
I don't
attention seeker.
That's right. Takes creative vision.
Split?
No, we've got stuff to do.
What, right now?
Yep.
Come on, Dom. I've been on my own all day.
What are we doing?
I want to know.
Know what?
Everything. Everything that you know.
Right. That's a lot.
That's fine. Start from the beginning. Money. Show me.
Okay. Yeah, we could... Okay, let's see. We could start with the beginning. Neolithic bar systems. No. That's too far back. Okay, 18th century. Mutual funds and the baths of children. Derivatives and futures.
Okay.
Check out the following algorithm. Hedge funds tell their clients they can leave the money whenever the market wants.
Say it again.
If you can predict it, you can win off the negative. See? Did you get it now?
Thank you, Dom. Seriously. Thank you so much. Dom.
Oh. I'm sorry. Oops. I'm not sorry. I just
Dominic.
No need to worry. I'm confused. I just.
Shut up, you're naked.
Disappointing.
We're finished.
Oh, amazing. Because I was actually hoping you might listen to some of my material. Please.
Naomi wants to be a stand-up comedian.
Really? Wow, that's cool. That's really cool.
Oh, thank you. We like him. I was thinking about moving to London.
What?
No, I've started. This is...
Sorry.
Anyway, so, London. Supposed to be the city of opportunity, right? But actually only gets you the opportunity to get fucked in the arse.
Oh, my God.
I mean, Boris Spikes. They're lovely, aren't they? Thank you, Mr. Boris. Thank you, Barclays Bank. But those saddles, they're not really for the girls, are they? I mean, I think every time you sit in one of those saddles, it's basically like letting Boris finger you.
That's funny.
Really?
Yeah, no, you're really good.
It's good.
Fun dabby doji.
Yes, Jane, that's my name.
I forgot to cancel Victoria's meeting with the Fund of Fun guys and it starts in 5 minutes.
And you stopped to tell me this, why?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're right.
Run, Jane, run.
Good morning, Hewitt Morris Asset Management. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right down. She's gonna fire me, isn't she?
Probably. I'll do it.
Thank you. Good morning, Hewitt Morris Asset Management.
Mrs. Tibbard, Evie Stoneham. Nice to meet you. I'm terribly sorry, but Victoria's feeling under the weather.
Oh, I see. And no one thought to let me know.
She asked me to cover this meeting. Can I take you for lunch?
You know, I keep telling Victoria that we're just not that into you. You're a single fund. She's just not getting it. What is Hewitt Morris's sudden interest in Fund of Funds?
Well, maybe she's just too polite to tell you that we know you have a liquidity issue.
Really?
Really? In the current climate, we need to diversify. And you are going to need some significant cash within the next 2 months, if my research is correct.
Okay, go on.
Well, we've been looking into your investments.
Jane, to cancel the meeting. As far as I was concerned, it was being rearranged. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't know what came over me.
Don't give me that shit. You're a fucking assistant.
Vic.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Vic!
What? All right. You fucking deal with it then.
So am I fired?
Looks like it.
Bullshit.
You could have lost us an incredibly valuable investment.
Did I?
It's not the point.
I was good in there. Really good.
Yeah? That's what Stibard said too. No, you better go pack your things. I'm sorry.
Pezzy.
No, can I take a message? Yeah,
I'll get
it through again. Okay.
Just been fired.
What? You're the only one that understands Excel.
Not my problem anymore.
You know, this is shitting unfair dismissal.
It's not really.
He's a cunt. And she's a cunt. And I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna say something. Mr. Abbasi, could I get you some?
You can stop scowling at me for a start. I need to talk to you. Could you hack it in there?
What do you mean?
Could you handle Stibard's investment?
You want me to be a trader?
I'm giving you the chance to trade for one client. Yes or no?
Yes. We don't have to do the whole tribunal thing.
Don't tempt me.
Do I get a raise?
No.
Mark, do you know why
like Grey Leveson's falling.
Yeah, yeah, I can see that. This is whether we moved out.
It's dropped 15% since we opened. Do I move? Have you gone?
It's your portfolio, sweetheart.
It will level out, right?
The CEO's leaving, Elfgod. Do you need any more confirmation there's trouble on deck?
So what are you going to do?
Did you move?
Got out hours ago.
What's wrong?
I'm fucking it up. I thought I could keep up, but I can't. I don't know what I'm doing. I've lost on everything this month, Dom. Everything.
Yeah, that's what trading's like. I mean, you go months not doing well.
I know, but now Grey Leveson's falling like shit. I'm supposed to be up there selling. Right now, I'm supposed to be making a move.
So why aren't you?
I don't know. It's just a hunch. Something's not right. Or I'm just shit.
No, you're not shit.
You know something, don't you?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No.
What is it?
No, stop. It's illegal, so no.
We're supposed to be friends.
Yeah, and I told you I don't want to be your friend.
Dom, I can't deal with that right now.
Look, okay, I'm sorry, but you can't ask me to pretend I'm not thinking it. Because I am. I need to take this. Hello. Hi. Yeah. And John. Grey Leveson. Yeah, I'll get the takeover analysis to you this afternoon, ready for the announcement. And yeah, it's all totally embargoed, yeah. Great. Bye. You're not here, okay? You're not here.
Thank you, Dom.
Harry! Bollocks.
Bad day, little elf.
It happens.
You have to try harder, won't you?
Hello? Hi, this is Elf here from Hewitt Morris. Hi. I'd like to buy 300,000 shares in Grey Leveson, please.
What the fuck are you doing?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Are you watching this, guys? Never actually seen someone commit professional suicide.
Keep watching.
Chris, explain to me. Grey Leveson's going positive. I don't get it.
Hold on. I think you've seen this, mate. Turn it on.
The takeover of Grey Leveson by the mega-cap Rubitron Group has seen their share prices rise by 15%, with further rises predicted before closing today. The CEO states that the deal will be accretive to EPS.
Look at the price.
I don't understand. Everyone's so fucking sure.
Help me!
Yes, Mark.
What are you doing?
Well, now I'm selling.
Chris? Yeah, Chris, do you want to explain just what the fuck went down there?
Of course I heard confused. The remote shop to you is not...
No, no, there isn't what the fuck
it is. Say.
You're hanging us at the drive, Chris. We've got 70k each on the fucking portfolios.
I'm finished. I'll see you tomorrow.
How much did you make for us today?
1.2 million.
You need cigarettes? Max Dibbard's coming in on Friday. He's asked to meet our star trader.
Victoria?
No. You. He's very happy with the relationship. So are we.
That's good. Maybe he'll invest again.
Maybe. You should take him out. Show him that we're fun. Plus, Max is a sucker for beautiful women. Do you have a problem with that?
No. Within reason.
Of course. People shouldn't underestimate you, should they? Miss Stoneham.
No. I should go.
Effie? Cigarette. Friday.
Okay. Doing in there?
Just thinking. It's quiet.
You had a good day on the floor?
Yeah, I did.
Clever girl. How did you know it was a takeover?
Just a feeling, I guess. Right.
Feeling.
I'll see you tomorrow.
No, you won't, actually. Decided to move on.
Why?
Sick of wearing heels.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, good luck to you too.
See you around.
I always liked it in there too.
Victoria!
Good evening, Deptford. Is this still London?
Fuck, that's awful.
This one or this one?
What?
Which dress?
I'm trying to work here.
Work?
Yes. It's my first gig tonight and you're supposed to be coming. You were supposed to be coming to the doctor's too, but hey.
I'm sorry. It's a work thing.
If you say so.
I've got to go.
Give me something.
Yeah.
You're my everything.
I do like this. Makes you look older.
Oh, well, thanks.
No, I mean, you look good.
You here to babysit me? Do you have somewhere else to be?
I do. He needs to see me. Otherwise, he's going to try and roll over you.
Make it sound like I'm going into a war zone.
Money is war.
I get it.
Good. He needs to think that he's winning.
When in fact, you are.
Am I?
Easy, boss. Jacob Bassett.
You call me Max, for fuck's sake. Jake, how you doing?
Max?
You know my associate, Freddie?
Yes, I've heard of you.
Too bloody right you have.
How come all of Jake's traders are hot? All of ours look like diseased hamsters.
Well, on that appetizing note, I have a dinner appointment. I'll leave you to it. Be nice, Max.
Well, you can rely on it.
So, how do you two gentlemen feel about comedy?
That's the dream! Thank you, Ben Tarragon! Thank you! And fuck off!
Ben Tarragon!
There you go. Fantastic stuff! Woo!
Thank you.
That was Ben here. Ben, wonderful. My wife doesn't like anal sex, but I still make her do it to me anyway. So, the time for the next act, ladies and gentlemen. Next, we have Naomi Campbell. So, where is she? Where's Naomi? Oh, there she is. Put your hands together for Naomi Campbell!
Is this your friend?
Yeah! So, who here is from London? No one? Oh, good. Now I don't have to pretend to fucking like it here. I'm new to London. I moved here with my girlfriend. Yeah, I am, actually. So, London. No one actually tells you what it's really like to live here, do they? I mean, Boris bikes. Am I the only one who thinks it's vaguely creepy that one man owns all the bikes? I mean, I'm riding along, and all I can think is, isn't this pretty much like letting Boris finger you?
You're shit!
Do you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you and your small dick complex.
Shall we just go?
No, I'm just starting to enjoy it now.
It really wasn't that bad. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Look, I need to go. I'm gonna kill myself.
Come on, funny girl. You come and have a drink with us.
Ladies?
What the actual fuck? Please, please, Naomi. Just keep your mouth shut. Try and pretend to have a good time. Who are they anyway? They're very important investors.
No more bets.
I just think it's weird. A job that only involves making money, nothing else.
I make people happy.
You make people rich. That's all. Fuck everyone else.
Naomi.
Kiss it, luck girl.
How much is that?
A grand.
No more bets.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
29 black.
It's your fault, Naomi. You're supposed to fucking kiss it.
Chips,
sir. Okay, beautiful. Now you show me how you win.
I think we're gonna do great things, you and I.
With money?
Of course.
No more bets, please.
I need to talk to you.
Hey! No, we need the talent at the table.
What the fuck is this, F? What's wrong with you now? Why is he touching you?
He's a big investor, Naomi.
That's fucked! Please tell me you can see that.
Yes, get it. Go home, Naomi.
I need to talk to you. I have to go somewhere.
Not now. Lizzie.
They're disgusting! Why can't you see how disgusting they are?
Go home, Naomi.
Go.
Effie, get over here.
Figures ever been this low. I need an Effie special. Did you make that happen?
I need you to tell me that this isn't as bad as I think it is.
Before you, I was fine. Now I'm fucking pathetic!
I
And you can see the next part of Effie's story in Skins Fire Part 2 next Monday night at 10. And even better, if you want to find out what she was up to before she started in the big bad world of work, Skins Series 1-6 is available right now on 4OD.